A landslide in Brazil's World Cup host city of Natal has destroyed at least 25 houses. No one was injured, but many people lost their belongings as their homes were swept away. Natal's been deluged with the monthly average of rain in just one day. The city's due to host four matches during the tournament.